Thank you. Time for one question or don't?
We can take one question.
Thank you.
Why? Why no Fs? You know, in A, B, C, D, F fail, something fail. And secondly, does the Netherlands use accrual accounting? I know you've been doing accounting for a long time, but my understanding is it doesn't use accrual accounting.
It uses cash accounting for the core ministries, but then just about every other part of central government is on accrual accounting. So no, if you open up the government financial statements, then it would show cash inflows and cash outflows. However, it is supplemented by a balance sheet, but that's on a statistical basis, is not audited, and strangely enough, includes the gas reserve. So there actually is a positive net worth, but that is then helped by a thing that none of the others do, actually recognizing the gas reserve that we have. Gas, natural gas, North Sea, basically. Yeah, go ahead, sir.
Because I see this is a public sector thing, is it the people who make up the board, are they private industry people, or are they people from the government? Or
IPSAS?
Yeah,
IPSAS. Well, that is a question I would think should be answered to the by the chairman of the IPSAS board.
It's got representatives from 17 countries out of the 18 countries on the board, and basically the background of the board members is a mixture of public sector accountants, carers, public sector standards setters, academics,